Broad question about the Zelensky meeting that's underway. Just the events, demands, phone calls that led up to the 2019 impeachment. I'm just wondering, did they factor in any way into the way the White House prepared for this meeting, specifically the fact that Hunter Biden was a key part of those conversations with the last administration and Zelensky? And did President Biden expect in any way, shape, or form to address that dynamic in today's meeting?
No.
Jeff?